Sheer en ik sta hier met niemand anders dan Delirium, representing New York City. Yo, Delirium, what's up, man?
What's going on, man? How's everything? How you doing? How are all you people doing out there in Holland? What's going on?
Yo, welcome back in Holland. How is it to be back in Holland?
It's great to be back. I love coming here. This hardcore scene is so alive and it's unbelievable. Every time I come here, I have a great time. So, glad to be back.
He's glad to be back. Hij zegt dus, hij vindt het ontzettend fijn om weer in Nederland te zijn. Ik denk dat jullie het allemaal wel verstaan, want iedereen heeft Engels op school. Could you tell the people at home how it is, how the hardcore scene in New York City is?
The hardcore scene is picking up, but it's much different. We don't have like these clubbers. We don't have like this dance and this whole style with it. I think the scene is a little more younger, more like 18 and under. And it's picking up right now. There's a lot of people into the music, but it's, you know, compared to the Netherlands, we have a long way to come. I think maybe in a year or two, I see it picking up little by little. So I think if the things continue this way, I think we're also gonna have a big hardcore scene. You know, right now we have a really big scene with techno and hard trance and other forms of like hard music, but the hardcore is still like evolving. You know, it's still picking up.
Yeah.
But so far so good.
So
you know.
Far so good.
So I think in the future, you know, maybe they start to book some Dutch artists and people come from Holland and Germany and I don't know. Only time will tell. But it looks good. So I hope it works out.
Even voor de mensen thuis dus, ik vroeg hem hoe de hardcore scene was in New York. Hij zegt van nou, beetje bij beetje begint het dus echt een gezicht te krijgen. Hij zegt op dit moment zijn er nog wat jongere mensen, maar het begint te komen. Dus hij verwacht zo binnen een jaar of twee tijd, nou dan moet het toch echt vet zijn. Jeremy, could you tell the people at home what the best party was that you ever performed on?
The best party, no doubt, was Thunderdome 96 in Leo Warden. What a party, really. It was the biggest party I ever played at and unbelievable. Just the energy and the whole night was excellent. Until I flew off the stage. I think it was the last time I jump off a stage. Damn, I hit the floor from like 4 meters.
Oh. Thunderdome 96 was dus zijn beste party. Voor jullie die het nog niet weten, Delirium kan vliegen. En ik weet zeker, jullie krijgen er een stukje van te zien thuis. Het is ongelooflijk.
Oh yeah! Do you know? DJ! Delirium! Fucking Delirium! Oh, you know, DJ Delirium! Oh yeah! He want to talk to you. I give this microphone to the natural original USA star, DJ Delirium. Give him a big hand. Original.
Spins.
told me after Thunderdome 96, you called him. What did you say to him?
I told him I flew off the stage. I thought I could fly. I told him my back was killing me. I had to put tiger balsam on.
Oh, man.
For, 1 month, putting tiger balsam, and I was in a Dutch hospital getting x-rays.
Man, even I could feel it, you know. If I saw you flying there, man, it deed mij gewoon zeer. Well, DJ Delivering, thank you very much. I hope to see you a lot of times back here in Holland, because I think you're one of the men who can be really big in a couple of times. I think you're already big, but I know you're going to be much bigger and bigger and bigger, and you're definitely going to present New York City.
Doei! Doei! Peace!
Dat is dus hele duidelijke taal. We gaan nu een stukje kijken van Theater in Naaldwijk, DJ Delirium.